يا ربي به المصطفى بلغ مقاصدنا واغفر لنا ما مضى يا واسع الكرم. يا ربي به المصطفى بلغ مقاصدنا واغفر لنا ما مضى يا واسع الكرم. محمد سيد الكونين والثقلين والفريقين من عرب ومن عجم. محمد سيد
واحد اثنين ثلاثة أربعة خمسة pillars of Islam. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته and welcome to the newly formatted SANSEF 5 pillars plus game show on ITV with me Sumaya Daya. A very warm thank you to all our sponsors at Al Anwar Hajj and Umrah Group as well as to Broadway Suites. Ahlan wa sahlan to all our contestants, to all our viewers and to all our audience members. Jazakallah khair for welcoming us back into your homes this Ramadan. This year, the newly formatted SANSEF 5 Pillars Plus game show will see over 150 contestants from 30 schools nationally, all competing in a chance to win a double Umrah package courtesy of Al Anwar Hajj and Umrah Group. A second Umrah package will be given to the contestant with the highest scores overall. This year we have introduced a new category, a general knowledge category. So the questions will read Iman, Salah, Zakat, Som, Hajj and general knowledge. The rules for the game show are pretty simple. The contestant first to the buzzer that answers correctly gets a point. If a contestant presses the buzzer before I can complete the question, I will stop immediately and allow them to answer. However, if a contestant presses the buzzer without me completing the question and does not know the question, after two rounds, they will be penalized and asked to sit the next round of questioning out. So without further ado, let us introduce you to our six contestants. And let's see who will be the winner of this evening's episode. Contestant number one, Assalamu Alaikum.
Assalamu Alaikum. My name is Ismail Mangwale and I come from Darul Hikma Islamic School.
Contestant number two.
Assalamu Alaikum. My name is Adila Mulla and I come from Islamic Education Center.
Contestant number three.
Assalamu Alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I'm Soda from Intazaja Independent School.
Contestant number four.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Katja Abdullah and I come from Islamic Education Center, Leedsmith.
Contestant number five.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Akila Mnube. I live in Fitzma Respect. I attend the Tazaja Independent School.
And contestant number six.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Zainab Asman from Islamic Education Center.
Okay, Bismillahi Rahmani Rahim, let's begin. How many articles of Iman?
Six.
Number one.
Six.
Correct. There are six articles of Iman. What is the minimum number of times a person should recite the statement of praise to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in ruku and sajda? Number four.
Three
is correct. Fill in the blank, so please listen carefully. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, O you who believe, do not invalidate your charity with what and what? Number two.
Reminders and injury.
That's right. O you who believe, do not invalidate your charity with reminders and injury, hurtful words, correct. How did the companions measure the time between the pre-dawn? Number one.
Time it took to read 50 verses.
Correct. How did the companions measure the time between the pre-dawn meal and the Fajr prayer? The time it took to recite 50 verses of the Holy Quran. What must a person do if he or she is unable to stone the Jamarat? Number two.
They should get someone else to do it for them.
That's right. What must a person do if he or she is unable to stone the Jamarat due to a genuine risk to his or her health? They get somebody else to do the stoning for them. From whose home did Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam leave for Miraj? That's a good question. Umme Hani is the correct answer. At which place in the afterlife will the believers be separated from the... Number two?
The Sirat, the bridge that passes over the hellfire.
That's right. At the Sirat, which is the bridge that passes over the hellfire, is where the believers will be separated from the hypocrites. Which of the following nullifies itikaf? A. Number one?
Leaving the mosque unnecessarily.
That's right. Leaving the mosque unnecessarily. How often is zakat due? Number one?
Annually.
Annually, once a year. Right. What did Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam say was the special virtue of performing more than one umrah? Number one?
The minor sins. Oh yeah. The minor sins and remove the sins.
Correct. The minor sins committed between one umrah and the next are forgiven. In the opening verses of which surah and juz of the Quran does Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make mention of the miraculous journey of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam? Surah Isra, chapter 17, juz 15. What did Shaitan tell Adam alayhi salam would happen to him? Number four.
That he
would
become immoral.
True, I will take it. Shaitan told Adam alayhi salam that he would become immoral or an angel. In which year after Hijrah did the Qibla change to
second
number one?
Year after Hijrah.
In the second year of Hijrah, the Qibla changed to the Kaaba. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has said, it is not permissible for any Muslim who has anything to bequeath to go
2 days.
Number one?
2 days.
2 days is correct. To go 2 days without having his will written and kept. Fill in the blanks. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has said, every good deed's reward is multiplied 10 times up to how many times? Number two?
70,000.
No. 700 times. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, except for fasting, it is for me and I will reward it. Who did Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam meet in the first heaven? Adam alayhi salam. I'm sorry, the answer was given already. What is the name of the one-eyed figure who will emerge? Number one?
The Dajjal.
Dajjal is the name of the one-eyed figure who will emerge before the end of time. Correct. For how long is a non-traveler allowed to? Number two?
1 day, 24 hours.
1 day, 24 hours. A non-traveler is allowed to wipe over his or her socks before having to take them off when making wudu. Is correct. Which rightly guided Khalif fought battles against those who refused? Number one? Abu Bakr as-Siddiq is correct. He was the rightly guided Khalif who fought battles against those who refused to pay zakat. According to the Quran, what is the ultimate goal that Muslims try to achieve? Number one?
Recitation of the entire Quran.
No. Let me tell you the question, number one. According to the Quran, what is the ultimate goal that Muslims try to achieve by fasting? Taqwa. God consciousness. Where did the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam deliver the final sermon? Number two.
On the Mount of Mercy at Arafat.
That's right, on the Mount of Mercy at Arafat. Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam met two maternal cousins in one of the heavens. Who were they? Prophet Yahya and Prophet Isa alayhi salam. In the hereafter, a black and white ram will be slaughtered. Number one.
Death,
correct. A black and a white ram will be slaughtered in front of the people of heaven and hell. This ram represents death, correct. How many rakats is the Jummah prayer? Number one.
Two.
Two rakats. Good. What is Zakat al-Fitr? Number two.
The obligatory zakat given on the day of Eid al-Fitr.
The correct answer is, it is the charity given on the day of Eid al-Fitr. Okay, number two, we will accept your answer for that. fill in the blanks. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has said, the what? Number four. The suhoor is blessed, so do not miss it, even if you only take a sip of water. And with that, we go to a quick ad break, and we will be back shortly.
Muhammadun Sayyidul Kawnayn wa Athaqalayn والفريقين من عرب ومن عجمي محمد سيد الكونين والثقلين والفريقين من عرب ومن عجمي محمد سيد.
Welcome back. Name the three types of Hajj. Number one.
Hajj Qiran.
Excellent. Qiran, Tamattu and Ifrad. Correct. In the seventh heaven, Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam saw one Nabi leaning on the Baitul Mamur. Which Nabi was it? Ibrahim alayhi salam. In a famous hadith, Angel Jibreel alayhi salam came as a handsome stranger in white garments. Number two.
Islam, Iman and Ihsan.
Correct. Angel Jibreel alayhi salam came as a handsome stranger in white garments to ask Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam about three things: Islam, Iman and Ihsan. What is the name for the prayer after Isha which has an number
Witr.
One? Witr. Witr Salah. Correct. What is the wisdom given behind the remainder of the deceased person's inheritance to the closest male relative? The answer, he has to provide for the rest of his family. Fill in the blanks. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, the night of power is better than number four. No. 1,000 months is the correct answer. When the Muslims were going for Umrah from Medina, who did Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam send to Makkah? Number one.
Uthman ibn Affan
is the correct answer. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam had sent this Khalifa to Makkah to negotiate with the disbelievers. On the night that Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was taken on his night journey, he passed by a Nabi who was standing and praying in his grave. Which Nabi was this? Nabi Musa alayhi salam. Which verse in the Quran is regarded as the most powerful verse? Number one.
Ayat al-Kursi.
Ayat al-Kursi is right. What is another name for Isha Salah as mentioned? Number one. That's right. Salat al-Atama. Which rightly guided Khalif started paying pension to the... Number one.
Umar al-Khattab.
Correct. Umar ibn al-Khattab. What signals the start and end of the month? Number one.
Death of a new moon.
The sighting of the new moon. What say we let everybody go, number one, and just me and you? Which of the following is permitted while in Ihram? A. Hunting animals. B. Trimming the hair. C. Clipping the nails. Number four.
Clipping the nails.
No. It was D. Using soap. Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam passed by people who had nails of copper with which they were scratching their faces and chests. Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam inquired from Jibreel alayhi salam as to who these people were. What was Jibreel alayhi salam's answer? The answer, these are those who ate the flesh of people by backbiting and slandering their honor. Fill in the blanks for me. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, this day we shall seal up their mouth and their what will speak to us. Number two.
Their limbs will speak.
No. And their hands will speak to us and their legs will bear witness to what they used to earn. How many prostrations are there in a rakat? Number one?
Two.
Two is correct. Fill in the blanks. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam has said, wealth does not what out of giving charity. Number one,
decrease,
that's right. When fasting, our tongue must also fast. What is the fasting of the tongue? Number two,
do not speak of unlawful things.
That's right. To avoid speaking about anything unlawful. Which of the three types of Hajj did Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam? Number two,
Hajj Kiran.
Our Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam performed Hajj Kiran. What are the six articles of Iman? Number one,
believe in Allah, believe in the Messenger, books, and afterlife, the destiny.
There's one missing. Would you like to repeat it?
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Believe in Allah, the angels, books, the messengers, the afterlife, and the destiny.
Excellent. Believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, believe in the angels, believe in the messengers, believe in revealed books, believe in the afterlife, and believe in destiny. Where did Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam lead all the Anbiya alayhi salam in Salah? Number one,
Masjid al-Aqsa.
Masjid al-Aqsa is correct. Which two chapters of the Quran are recited for protection from magic? Number one,
Surah al-Falaq and Surah al-Nas.
Correct, Surah al-Falaq and Surah al-Nas. And with that, we go to a quick ad break and we will be back shortly.
محمد سيد الكونين والثاقلين والفريقين من عرب ومن عجم محمد سيد الكونين والثاقلين والفريقين من عرب ومن عجم محمد سيد
Welcome back. Where is it recommended to pray the emphasized sunnah?
At home.
Number one.
At home.
At home is correct. Which rightly guided Khalif declared that the mother would inherit? Number one.
Umar ibn al-Khattab.
Umar ibn al-Khattab, that's right. How many days can there be in the month of Ramadan? Number one.
29 or 30.
29 or 30 days, correct. Which obligatory prayers does a pilgrim perform in Arafat? Number two. No. Zohar and Asr. Jibreel alayhi salam opened Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam's chest. And what did he do with it? Number four.
He cleansed his heart.
He cleansed his heart with what? With Zamzam water, that's right. What punishment did Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala inflict upon the people of Madian? Number one, an earthquake. We know the people of Madian were being unfaithful in the way they were weighing. What is the name of Salah performed when asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Number three,
Salatul Istisqa.
That's right, Salatul Istisqa is the name of the Salah performed when asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for rain. Fill in the blanks. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam has said, whenever charity which is payable is what with a property? Number two.
Whenever charity which is payable is mixed with a property, it will destroy that property.
Indeed. Whenever charity which is payable is mixed with a property, it will destroy that property. Correct. On which of the following dates is it highly recommended to fast? Number four. Friday? Incorrect. Let me give you the question. Number four. On which of the following dates is it highly recommended to fast? A. 4th of Safar. B. 10th of Muharram. C. 20th of Rajab. Or D. 18th of Dhulqa'dah. And the answer is B. The 10th of Muharram. Which obligatory prayers does a pilgrim perform in Muzdalifah? Number one. Maghrib and Isha, correct. Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has said, the coolness of my eyes is in Salah, is the answer. Fill in the blanks. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has said, save yourselves and your family from a fire whose fuel, number one,
men and stones.
Whose fuel is men and stones, correct, number one. He's on a roll today. Which righteous man did Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam pray Salatul Janaza? Number one.
The Negus, king of Abyssinia.
That's right. The Negus, the king of Abyssinia. In Surah An-Nisa, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala states, there are the limits set by Allah. Number one.
Inheritance shares.
What is this verse referring to? Inheritance and shares. Correct. When it is time for Maghrib, should one break the fast first? Number one. Break the fast first, that's right. Should he break it first or should they pray? They should break the fast first. Where is it recommended to gather the pebbles for stoning the Jamarat? Number one.
Muzdalifah.
At Muzdalifah, that's right. Mention the surah in the Quran where the Prophet is referred to as Ahmad. The answer, Surah Saf. In order to have iman, one must do three things. Have, number two.
Take the oath with one's tongue.
Okay. The correct answer is, do the actions of having iman with one's limb. Which chapters of the Quran did Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam recite during the first and second rakat of Fajr Salah on Friday? Number three.
Surah
Sajda and? Correct. Surah Sajda in the first rakat and Surah Al-Insan in the second rakat. Which of the following should be our intention when paying zakat? Number one.
To please Allah.
To please Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. What did Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam say when he saw a man suffering because he was fasting? Number one. It is not righteous to fast while traveling, indeed. And with that, alhamdulillah, we come to the end of a very, very exciting episode of the newly formatted Sense of Five Pillars Plus Game Show on ITV with me, Sumaya Daya. Mashallah. With a mind-blowing score of 35 points to his name. The winner of this evening's episode is Ismail from Darul Hikmah. Congratulations. And with that, we come to another very exciting end to the Sense of Five Pillars Plus Game Show on ITV. Fi amanillah, wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. And remember, smile, it's a sunnah.
يا ربي به المصطفى بلغ مقاصدنا واغفر لنا ما مضى يا واسع الكرم يا ربي به المصطفى بلغ مقاصدنا واغفر لنا ما مضى يا واسع الكرم محمد سيد الكونين والثقلين والفريقين من عرب ومن عجم.